Come in.
Johnson, you're different from the other colors in here. You read books, play chess, write poetry. But I don't believe you have any regret whatsoever for taking a man's life. A man who recognizes his mistakes is ready to seek God's forgiveness.
Yeah, I've read your Bible, Warden.
And?
It's a good book.
Let the men pass, son.